For race six over the 460. Almost right, green light, box set to go. They're ready. Stand by for a start. About to run. Racing. Pacific Express on the outside, jumped away about midfield out the back, early Premier Slice, and also Who Is the Red, going fast out to the start there, Aero Lithology, and also Skibo Rebel takes over now, whipping around the Pacific Express second, two behind the leader, Aero Lithology back to third, they were followed by Halo Lad, then came Joey Mack, followed then by Premier Slice, Who Is the Red, and St. Jet in the straight though, down on the inside, Skibo Rebel is clear, over Pacific Express, Skibo Rebel beat Pacific Express, Aero Lithology third, Halo Lad followed by Premier Slice. Next in the race then would have been Joey Mack, followed further back here by Who Is the Red, and also St. Jet, and the time is around 26.19. Around 26.19 the time on race six. And the winner of the race will be number seven, Skibo Rebel. One of the ones that's been well fancied here is going to pay about 220. Very well back late there. Number seven, Skibo Rebel, for Michael Meyer, the winner. Number eight has run second, Pacific Express, Chris Stanton. Four has run third, Aero Lithology for Andrew Murdy. Fourth went to number three, Halo Lad. Numbers there are 7, 8, 4 and 3. 7, 8, 4 and 3, 2 1/4, 2 3/4, 26.18, 6.66, 11.51. So the winner